Dadson again. Kieran Lee was good to it. He finds Fraser Campbell. It's a lovely through ball by Campbell. Kieran Lee's away. Oh, it was an easy save for the keeper, Frank Fielding, in the end. Kieran Lee, of course, a left back, is possibly getting a nosebleed being that far up the field. It's a lovely through ball by Campbell, perhaps one he himself, being a striker, would like. And the left back with a right footed shot. And then just an easy save for the keeper. Blackburn breaking away now. Here's De Vita, the Italian striker. And Amos earns his money there. Blackburn just starting to get back into this game. It's a game that's been pretty much dominated, certainly in the first half, by United, after a spell of early pressure by Blackburn. But nevertheless, United have to make sure that the slender 1-0 margin of win they have here stays that way, or perhaps they can build on that 1-0 advantage. Let's see what happens. Here's Mullen now, looking for that second goal. Crosses in, and there's Fraser! Tipped over by the goalkeeper, surely. What a great piece of improvisation that by Fraser Campbell. Lovely cross in by Mullen, and look at this for overhead kick. It looked like to me that the keeper got a touch on that, but it hasn't been given. It's been given a goal kick, and of course, Blackburn recover and fight to see another day. Now here's Welch. Shawcross there, just bringing Welch down, and Blackburn have a free kick just outside the penalty area. Ben Amos looking on, he'll be looking to organise that wall, getting five men at least behind that ball. It's gone for the four. Here's Bassoni, he'll take it.
Ready, Fraser?
Looking to set up Woods. Woods with a shot away, and it's De Vita. And that could have been very, very dangerous for United. De Vita with a sneaky touch there. There was Bassoni who set up Woods. He got his shot away, went through a whole row of United defenders, and just a deft touch there by De Vita, and Blackburn could have been level. Danny Rose looking on there.